I'm praying that my new insurance will cover it.
But medication that saves lives is now about filling someone's pocketbook.
Why?
Well, you know, we needed to turn a profit on the drug.
Prices that are skyrocketing.
500%
jumped to $750 overnight.
The prices are ridiculous, and they're like, you know what? No, I can't afford this. I have to feed my children, and they walk away.